Effective border security is an essential part of combating transnational crime. Interpol's border management program contributes an important layer of security at each stage of passenger travel. In 2018, Interpol coordinated an average of one border operation each week, mainly in countries which do not have the capabilities to search millions of passenger records and travel documents against Interpol databases. These operations discovered dozens of international fugitives, terrorists, and other serious criminals who would otherwise never have been identified. They also highlighted the vulnerabilities which exist when countries do not use Interpol databases to systematically screen all passengers and documents during border controls. Every second, around 200 searches are conducted against Interpol databases. Last year alone, our databases were searched some 5.4 billion times, resulting in more than 1.1 million hits against records. Information gathered during the booking, check-in, and border control when leaving or entering a country can be quickly checked against Interpol's databases in order to identify wanted individuals and suspected goods.